saatnya kita lihat apa lagi hal-hal aneh yang akan dilakukan oleh Monica. Langsung aja kita lanjutkan. Semoga nggak aneh-aneh lah. Apa tadi? Astaga. Tadi itu dari Happy Thoughts, saya ngerti itu. Dari file Happy Thoughts. Ya ampun. Ini baru main loh. Tuhan. Aduh, buruan tamat deh. Agar ini little more comfortable ya. Allahu Akbar. Yur. Kok gini sih, Yur? Udah balik. Ya Allah Monica, saya tahu kamu dibalik semua ini, Mon. I glance over the shoulder, looking at my address, and surprisingly, Monica isn't here. She takes my hand, pull me to the corner of room. But yesterday, I really need to apologize. Then I think it has ever happened before. It's something just came over me, I guess. I was acting mentally sound. Something will use like this, not just me, but not the case well, really. I don't have to worry too much, even though I'm only here in a couple of days. I could have something was of yesterday. Nah, jadi tiba-tiba Yuri narik kita ke pintu belakang ini ya. Yang isinya rak-rak buku. It didn't make me think any less of you. Tahu ini kayak Yuri kayak mau mengatakan sesuatu ke kita gitu. Apa Isa, don't say those kind of things so frankly. They make me a little too happy. I'm really glad that you're such an understanding person. And I'm really glad that you joined this club. Everything is a little bit better. And, what I'm saying right now, yes. Hey, have you seen Monica? Oh, tiba-tiba Natsuki datang. No, I haven't. I was also kind of wondering where she was. Man, I'm guessing you haven't either. I haven't. Jeez, this isn't like her at all. I know it's stupid, but I can have worry a little bit. What? Why are you looking at me like that? That's okay, but yesterday, I just want to apologize. I promise I didn't mean anything other than I said. I'll do my best to stay under control from now on. Okay. Yuri meminta maaf atas yang kemarin. Did you do something yesterday? Bentar, gini. Kemarin, di part sebelumnya ya, Natsuki ini sampai nangis loh setelah cekcok dengan Yuri. Padahal Natsuki harusnya tahu sebenarnya apa yang terjadi kemarin. Tapi sekarang, dia bilang, did you do something yesterday? Artinya itu, kamu ngapain kemarin? Seakan-akan dia itu nggak ingat apa yang sudah terjadi kemarin gitu. Jeez. Whatever's on your mind, I'm sure it was nothing. Oke, jadi saya akan bilang teks yang berwarna hitam ini sebenarnya adalah apa yang ingin dia katakan sesungguhnya ke kita. Jadi bukan dialog biasa sih. Tapi benar-benar dialog dari hatinya yang paling dalam gitu. Dialog yang sesungguhnya. Don't even remember anything bad happening, huh? Dia nggak ingat apa-apa loh. You're the kind of person who worries too much about the little things, aren't you? Accept your apology anyway. If it helps you feel better about it. Besides, it's kinda nice to hear. Since I always afraid you secretly hated me or something. Hehehe. Not at all. I don't hate you. Well, you're gonna win, but I don't hate you either. Still don't try it though. Hey. Okay, biasa, Monica terlambat paling latihan piano juga. Have you guys been worried or anything? Nah. Well, Natsuki was. I was not. It took you so long anyway. Well, my last period today was study hall. To be honest, I kind of just lost track of mine. It makes no sense though. would have heard the bell ring at least. I must not have heard it since I was practicing piano. Oh, seperti biasa, Monica latihan piano, jadi dia terlambat. Piano. I was unaware you play music as well, Monica. I don't give you more credit than I deserve. I guess I've been practicing for a while, but I'm still not really good yet. Still, that must require a lot of dedication, so I'm still impressed. Well, thanks, Yuri. You should play something else sometime. I'm working on writing a song, but it's not quite done yet. Yeah, dia menulis lagu, tapi masih belum selesai. That sounds cool. I look forward for it. Is that so? In that case, I won't let you down, Faiza. I didn't mean any pressure or anything like that. Don't worry, I was hoping that I could share it with you anyway. I guess that's why I've been practicing so much recently. I see. I'm not sure if Monica was referring to the whole club or just me. Jadi Monica bilang dia ingin membuatkan sebuah lagu, tapi untuk karakter kita, bukan untuk semua anggota klub yang ada. Tapi kita masih belum tahu apakah yang saya katakan ini benar gitu. Maksudnya Monica itu hanya membuat lagu khusus untuk karakter kita, atau bahkan kita sendiri sebagai pemain. In that case, best of luck, thanks. So I didn't miss anything, did I? Saya senang sekali already run off into a closet. Faiza, since your compliment put me in a good mood, I was wondering if you'd like to spend some time together today, I mean in the club. Yuri minta kita untuk menghabiskan waktu bersama di klub. Tumben dia berani. I don't think I could say no to you after you give that book to me. Well, I guess I need to make sure Nasuke isn't waiting for me. It's fine. She's reading over there, so it's okay, right? In that case, I don't see any problem. Can we start now? Let's find a place to sit. I'm reading a little forceful, and I? Bilang dia seperti sedikit memaksa gitu. My heart just won't stop pounding for some reason. Me too. Jadi jantung saya gak berhenti berdetak karena game ini brengsek emang. Don't worry about it. If anything, it's nice. It's nice to see you have so much energy. But when it's right to calm down, I won't be able to focus on reading like this. Take your time. So sorry about it anyway. Well, look at the cover of book. Portrait of Markov. Okay. Jadi Yuri ingin membaca buku bersama dengan kita, dan buku yang dia keluarkan adalah buku yang berjudul Portrait of Markov. Basically, it's about this religious camp that was turned into human experiment prison. The people trapped there have this threat that's turned them into killing machine that lasts for blood. But the facility gets even worse, and they start selectively breeding people by cutting out their limbs and affixing them too. Well, that might be a little bit of spoiler, but anyway, I'm really into it. The book, I mean. Not the thing about the limbs. That's kind of dark, isn't it? You made it sound like it was going to be a nice story, so the dark turn came from nowhere. I'm not a fan of that sort of thing, Faiza. No, it's not that. I mean, I can definitely enjoy those kind of stories, so don't worry. Yeah, I totally forgot that you're into those things. She's so shy and reclusive on the outside, but her mind seems to be completely different. Just that this kind of story is the kind that challenges you to look a little from a strange new perspective. And horrible things happen, not just because someone, but because the world is full of horrible people. And okay, jadi isi hatinya Yuri ini akhirnya benar-benar keluar. Tetapi karena orang-orang di dunia ini penuh dengan orang-orang yang menyebalkan gitu, orang-orang yang ngeselin, dan they are worthless anyway, dan kita tidak berguna. Dan suddenly, I'm sorry, don't apologize, I haven't lost interest or anything. Well, I guess it's alright then, but I feel it. When I let things, my books and writing fill my thoughts, my whole body gets interpreted. Gonna forget to pay attention to other people. Aduh, saya ingin tahu sifat aslinya Yuri ini seperti apa ini. Kalau dilihat dari kalimatnya sih, nggak tahu lah ya. Saya belum menemukan sifat aslinya. And please stop me if I start talking too much. That's, I really don't think you need to worry. That just mean you're passionate about reading. What I can do is listen. It's a literature club after all. That's, well, that's true. In fact, I might as well get started reading, right? Apa tadi? Kok? Mungkin buat yang belum tahu ya, tadi tiba-tiba gambarnya Yuri itu tiba-tiba glitch jadi warna merah. Apa nih? Ya, Monica berulah lagi lah. I mean, you don't have to, but what are you saying? Let me just get the book. Like, it's fine if I sit here, right? Yeah, are you sure? You seem a little apprehensive. That's... I'm sorry, it's not that I don't want you to go. It's just something I'm not very used to. That is, reading in company with someone. I see. Just tell me if I end up distracting you or anything. Alright, grab the book and start the prologue. Sebentar, saya cek dulu. Oh, sebentar. Sebelum kita lanjut, saya tunjukkan ada file baru di folder gamenya. Namanya i panjang. Oke, kita baca. I hate this. I can do anything, nothing, no matter how many times you play. It's all the same. It will be really, really easy to kill myself right now, but that mean I don't can talk to you anymore. All you want is for you to hate them. Why is that so hard? Ohohoho, Monica, saya tahu kamu ingin dari catatan ini ya. Jadi ada seseorang itu pengen nih loh, sebenarnya pengen ngobrol dengan kita, tapi dia ini seakan-akan iri dengan anggota lain. Jadi dia ingin kita itu membenci mereka. Itulah. Jadi seakan-akan kita gak usah pedulikan anggota lain, kita pedulikan satu anggota ini. Dan anggota itu adalah Monica. Apa brengseknya Monica? I don't understand. It's not vertically betting, maybe a little distracting. It is in the corner of my eye. I realize she's not actually looking at her own book. I glance over, it looks like she's reading from my book instead. Sorry, I was just betting. Huh? Aduh, tadi apa yang dia ungkapkan gitu loh. Gak sempat baca tadi, saya ya, lupakanlah. You really have a lot of apologies. Ya, Yur, kamu kebanyakan minta maaf. Selesai. I mean, here it is your work, right? At my desk, until it's up against Yuri, then hold my book more between the two of them. I suppose so. Yuri timidly close her own copy. Once we each lean in a little bit, our shoulder are almost touching. It feels like my left arm in the way, so instead I use my right hand to hold the book open. Oh, kita baca buku bareng Yuri. I did the same with my right arm on the right side of the book. That way I turn back and Yuri slide under her thumb after it flips to her side. When holding like this, we're held even close together than before. It's kind of distracting. The wiggle warm of Yuri's face and she's in the corner of my vision. Ready? Turn the page. Ah, sorry. And our eyes meet. I don't know how I'll be able to keep it her. That's okay. Right, as used to reading, right? I don't mind being patient if it takes you a bit longer. It's probably the least I can do since you've been so patient with me. Yeah, thanks. You continue reading, Yuri no longer asks me if I'm ready to turn the page. Instead, I just assume that she finished the page before me, so I turn it by my own volition. We continue the first chapter in silence. And so, turning each page almost relaxed intimate exchange, my thumb gently letting go of the page letting it flutter over blah 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 blah. Hey Yuri, this might be a silly thought, but the main character reminds you a little bit. Kok tiba-tiba? Absolutely not, really? I'm just thinking the way she second guess things she says and all of that. Tadi ekspresinya creepy loh, bener. Sorry, that you mean something else about her, something else? Never mind. I don't know why that came into my head. Are you feeling alright? Yuri's been a little fidgety ever since we start reading. You can rest if you're feeling sick or something. Your breathing is a little... my breathing? I didn't even notice. Anyway, I'm fine. I just need some water. Alright, don't push yourself. What on earth is that about? One? Did something happen just now? I have no idea. Yuri was acting like it was strange, I guess. So you don't know anything. Sorry, I can say I do. Are you worried about her? Oh, not really. I was just making sure that you didn't do anything to her. Nothing. Don't worry, I believe you, silly. Yuri just does this sometimes, so it's nothing alarming. I guess you say so. Anyway, why don't we start sharing our bonds with each other? Shouldn't be bad for Yuri. Well, she might be a while, so I just figured we'd get started without her. Is that okay? Yeah, I was just asking. Kita langsung berbagi puisi tapi tanpa menunggu Yuri karena Yuri masih ambil minum. Jadi kita mereka dulu deh. Hey Ken, how's everything going? Alright guys, I did that. I'm happy that you're applying yourself. We've seen you come up with a masterpiece. I wouldn't count on that. You never know. Want to share what you wrote today? Sure, here you go. Yeah, kita kasih dulu puisi kita ke Monica. Alright, great job. I was going, kok jawabannya sama sih? Jawabannya sama. It's really metaphorical. I'm not sure why, but I really expect you to go for something so deep. Bentar. Ini jawaban sama seperti yang di video kemarin. Apa nih? Tahu lah. Tapi it always gone. It doesn't very fair, but I guess it work anyway. Ini ada di dalam kind of writing that full of image symbolism. Sometimes I feel like Yuri's mind is just totally detached from reality. Sometimes I get the impression that she's just totally given up on people. That's why she gets so happy when you treat her with a lot of kindness. I don't think she used to be indulged like that. She must be really starved for social interaction, so don't blame her for coming on a little strongly. Like earlier. Suddenly the door's open. Yuri, hey, kamu kembali. Not really. Well, we'll start with same form with each other. I'm sorry for being late. I need to apologize. Still have plenty of time, so I'm glad that you took all the time you need. Thanks, Monica. I suppose I should go get my poem now. You want to read my poem now? So I hope you did too. Save me. The colors they want, bright beautiful color, tapi beberapa huruf hilang. Flashing, expanding, piercing, red, green, blue, an endless cacophony of meaningless noise. The noise, it won't stop, violent, gritting waveforms, squeaking, screeching, piercing, sin kosin tangan. Sinas ke sinas tangan. Like playing chalkboard. Ini puisinya yang kemarin tapi beberapa huruf hilang ya. Delete her. Kok tiba-tiba sorry, I know it's kind of abstract. Never mind. Jadi tiba-tiba backgroundnya berubah jadi agak warna pink ya, terus Monica glitch seperti biasa ya. Mon, apa yang kamu lakukan, Mon? Is Monica writing table day? Don't forget to save your game ya. Saya tahu, Mon, kamu ngomong dengan saya sebagai pemain, bukan karakternya ya. Jadi lupakan, Mon. Please help me. That's my advice for today. Siapa itu yang ngomong please help me? Suki. Well, it's not terrible. But it's pretty disappointing after the last one. Again, I completed this request. Yeah, very nice. You're still new to this, so I wouldn't expect to find your style right away. I mean, everyone in the club writes really differently from each other. For instance, I noticed that you were spending some time with Yuri today. Not that I care who you spend the time with. After all, I was taught never to expect anything from anybody. So it's not like I was waiting for you or anything. Still, you should at least look over my poem. Si sama sih, I mean like spider. Kalian kalau mau baca, baca aja ya. Karena ini terlalu panjang, nggak terlalu ramah. Not bad, right? It's quite a bit longer. I was just warming up. I hope you didn't think like that. What's the best I could do? No, of course not. Anyway, the message is pretty straightforward in this poem. I doubt I have to explain it. Like anyone would agree that the subject of this poem is an ignorant jerk. Something that you're afraid of if people find out. But that just makes people stupid. Who cares if someone like that is not happy? Other people really need to learn to respect others for liking weird things. Such as two girls in this village club who might respectfully one name. And I ironic that even in one more place of comfort I cannot even have people respect me. Jeez, now you're making me complain too much. What did I do? For this word, I respect you. Well, I guess thanks. Ya, jadi Natsuki mengeluh gitu loh. Kayak dia merasa gak nyaman di klub ini. Ya, keluhan anak muda. Whatever, we don't sharing, so you can leave now. Terakhir, Yuri. I've been waiting for this decision. Yeah. Do you like it? Aja? How did you pick up this so quickly? Just yesterday. Maybe that's why you did a good job explaining. I really wanted to try giving more imagery. That makes me so happy. Yes, Aja. Everything you write is treasure to me. My adventures. I want to write a poem about this feeling. Is that bad? I've been having a harder time than usual at concealing my emotion. I cannot embarrass. But right now, I just want you to read my poem, okay? Terlalu susah dibaca. Wheel, ya pokok tentang roda, itulah. It doesn't really matter what it's about. My mind has been a little hyperactive lately. That is a pen fell off your pen, so... Oh, kemarin kita menjatuhkan pulpen kita, terus diambil sama Yuri. I just really like the way that it writes. Sorry, this form. Oh, dia menulis puisinya tadi pakai pulpen yang... pulpen dari kita gitu. Yang dia ambil kemarin, tapi belum dikembalikan. I'm okay. What did I just? Let me pretend. Yeah, you can get the poem though. Okay, laki-laki special poem. Things like about Papa. Oh, ini visinya Natsuki nih kayaknya. I love my Papa. Cause I'm dearly. Cause me dinner. Blah 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 blah. I like when Papa is too tired for anything. I see the little coins and cards. Tired to notice me, too tired for anything, too tired for anything. Ya, seperti kayaknya ini keluh kesahnya Natsuki tentang ayahnya. Karena kalau kita lihat sebelumnya, dia sering curhat ke tentang ayahnya gitu loh. Kalau ayahnya itu orangnya kasar mungkin. Jadi dia membuat. Okay, everyone, we're all done reading each other poems. Is this about the festival? Yeah. Lagi-lagi bahas festival. That's a concern of mine as well. I don't really know. Ya, seperti biasa, dua orang ini ngeluh gak mau. know everyone's been a little more lively ever since Pfizer joined and we start with some club activities. Saya simpan dulu, jaga-jaga. This isn't time for us to become complacent. We still only have 4 members. So great about getting new members. We already have enough to be considered an official club. More member will just mean everything gets noisier and more difficult to manage. Natsuki, I don't think you're looking at the right way at all. Don't you want to share your passion with as many people as you can? Inspire them to find the same feeling that brought you here into the first place. The little club should be a place when people can express themselves like they can do anywhere else. Saya cek dulu. Oke, tidak ada file baru. Bagus. Now you feel that way too. I know we all do. So that's why we should work hard and put something together for the festival. Even if it's something small. Likewise, ya? Oh yeah. You cannot take advantage of Isa to agree with you just because he doesn't know how to say no to anything. Look, Monica. Do you really think any of us here joined the club with other people in mind? You don't ever even talk until Faiza joined. As for me, I just like it better here than I do at home. And Faiza isn't even passionate about living there in the first place, ya. Yeah. Keluhan Natsuki sebagai anak muda. Sorry, but you're the only one who's so interested in finding new members. The rest of us are fine like this. I know you're president now, but you should really consider our opinions for once. That's not true at all. I'm sure Yuri and Faiza want to get more members too, right? I don't know about Yuri, but I'm kind of indifferent. If I show as much enthusiasm as Monica wanted, then I would probably be like, still, if it's up to me to rescue this situation. No, Natsuki, right, isn't she? This club is nothing more than a place of few people to hang out. Did I think that everyone here saw it the same way as I did? That doesn't mean that we're against getting new members or anything. Why did you even join this club? What were you hoping to get for it? That's not really something I can be honest about, isn't it? In fact, if I remember, you weren't even given a choice not to join. What's the point of all this anyway? What is starting this club? Was a mistake, ya. Jadi intinya Monica kayak sedih gitu loh, karena kita itu join kan sebelumnya, kita join klub ini sebelumnya kan memang gak mau. Terus akhirnya Monica itu kayak merasa sedih gitu loh. Ngapain saya buat klub ini kalau ujung-ujungnya ya gak ada gunanya, sia-sia semuanya. Now you've done it, Natsuki, ya. Yeah. Yuri, nyalakan Natsuki dan sebaliknya. What, me? I just broke my mind. Is it a crime to be honest? Well, it's not being honest. It's about word choice. You said you have no right to spit everyone else in the club like that. Minum dulu sebentar ya. You don't understand at all. I just want a place that feels nice to hang out with a few friends. Is there a problem with club being that for me? There are many other places for me. And now Monica wants to take it away from me. She's not taking anything away. No, Faiza, ya. Kita berusaha membela Monica, tapi ya, Natsuki tetap ngotot. It won't be the same the direction she wants to take it. If I wanted that, then I could have just joined any other stupid club. But this one, I mean, at least for a little bit of time, things were nice. I'm going home. I feel like I don't belong here right now. Natsuki, ya. Yeah. Natsuki ngambek karena merasa apa ya, kayak gak ada gunanya gitu loh di klub ini. Dia tuh sebenarnya kayak kesel. Mending saya ikut klub lain yang lebih baik, saya ikut klub lain daripada ikut klub ini gitu. Terus dia ngambek, bete, pulang. This is bad. I don't know what to do. Do you have an opinion for the festival? I kind of different, I guess. Allahu Akbar. Who cares about the obnoxious brat? Akhirnya saya tahu sifat aslinya Yuri. Yuri ini sebenarnya benar-benar benci sama Natsuki. Mungkin dengan Monica pun juga benci gitu.
I mean, I like how I look, but I'm not just happy with you here. But still,
And the vice president is not right for me to ignore my responsibility like that. Allahu Akbar. Nobody will cry if she kill herself. Gak akan ada yang menangis kalau dia bunuh diri. Maksudnya Monica kah? Oke, jadi sifat aslinya Yuri ini mulai keluar gitu. Jadi dia itu benar-benar Yuri itu enggak mau ada Natsuki gitu. Mending dia mati aja lah. Misalnya mending dia hilang dari dunia ini. Toh juga enggak ada yang peduli kan. Siapa yang peduli sama dia? What about you, Faiza? What do you want to get out of this club? I decide giving an indirect answer. I think the most important thing is for everyone to get along. But we'll end up making literature club special list. I really agree with you. Each member contributes their own quality in a special way, which is change in member that the day of the club as a whole will change too. I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing, slipping out of your comfort zone once in a while. So if you would like to have Monica with a festival, then I'm on your side as well. Alright, maybe we can talk to Natsuki now. Hey Yuri, hey. I know things were a little awkward yesterday, but I feel like you deserve to know that I still think you're a wonderful vice president, and also a wonderful plan. Alhamdulillah. Akhirnya Monica semangat lagi gitu karena obrolan kita dengan Yuri tadi, kayak Monica mungkin kayak kembali semangat untuk memimpin klub. Jadi seakan klub ini masih ada harapan lah. We'll talk about festival tomorrow. Okay, I look forward to it. Shall we go, Faiza? Huh? Please don't take this the wrong way, but I'm going to chat a little bit with Faiza before we leave. Just to see what he thinks of his time and all that. It's important to me as president. Ada apa? Gini loh, tadi Monica itu pengen ngajak kita ngobrol ya. Tapi Yuri ini kayak gelisah gitu, tapi enggak protes ke Monica gitu loh. Seakan-akan ya diempat aja. In that case, I'll see the you of tomorrow. See you tomorrow. You, things have been a little bit hectic. I will really hate to see you unhappy. I will can responsible for that as president. And I really don't care about you. I don't sing any other girls. Kok backgroundnya tiba-tiba gini? And you're feeling a little bit ya gamenya glitch lagi. Sometimes if I like you and I are only real people here. Jadi dia bilang seakan-akan cuma kita berdua orang yang nyata gitu. Wah, berarti bener. Mon, apa yang kamu lakukan, Mon? What is weird? Jadi Monica itu sebenarnya kayak ngomong ke kita sebagai pemain, bukan ke karakter yang kita mainkan gitu. Seakan-akan ngomong ke kita kalau cuma kita dan Monica aja orang yang benar-benar nyata di game ini loh. I guess it's technically only been a couple days. Sorry, I didn't mean to say something weird. There are just something things I've been hoping to talk about you. I know you could understand, so that's why not yet. Ntar saya save dulu. Apa tadi? Kok tadi waktu saya mau buka, mau saya save, tadi tiba-tiba ada gambar Monica loh. Tahu lah, bodoh. Yuri, kamu ngapain Yuri ya? Yuri, gak mau saya. Hey Faiza, I've been waiting for you. Bentar. Yuri ini makin lama makin serem loh. Maksudnya dia ini kan cewek pemalu. Cewek pemalu. Pendiam gitu loh. Orangnya baik hati, tapi sifat aslinya yaitu dendam sama Natsuki, benci sama Natsuki. kan kayaknya dia istilahnya kayak kesengsem gitu, sengsem sama kita maksudnya ya, kayak mungkin udah punya rasa suka gitu ya, entahlah. Ternyata is she really late again? Consider it as usual, Natsuki. Excuse me. Must you always interrupt my conversation with you and Kesen yelling? What are you talking about? Say that like I do it on regular basis or something. I just wasn't paying attention, okay? I'm sorry. Seriously, what's Kesen into you lately? Something about you yesterday. I was a little more hostile than I meant to be. I guess I really felt threatened or something. I don't know, this is something we're doing together. Another world member wouldn't hurt as long as they're cool. Maaf ya kalau ngomong saya jadi gak lancar, karena saya sebenarnya juga deg-degan ini, jadi kayak ngomongnya terbata-bata gitu. And I guess another girl will be nice this time. So, Natsuki.
Nobody cares. Gak ada yang peduli.
Benar-benar kata apa? Benar-benar kata-kata yang sesungguhnya ingin Yuri ucapkan. Gak ada yang peduli, bodoh amat.
What do you look? Go look for some coins under the vending machine or something.
Itu sebenarnya benar, Yuri itu sebenarnya benar-benar benci sama Natsuki. Natsuki ngambek lagi. Adalah was ini pretending simpian mungkin. Hahaha. You must have a lot of determination starting this club and still trying to make time for piano. Well, maybe not determination, but I guess passion. It motivates me to work hard for the festival too. Anyway, Faiza, what do you want to do today? I was thinking we could. We already have plans today. Is that so, Yuri? That's correct. Faiza is already engaged in a novel that we're reading together.
Are you glad I'm...
I suppose. I was just... Actually, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. You guys can do whatever you want, huh? Yes. Tadi Yuri ngomong yes itu dengan tatapan kayak... Tatapan orang gila. Yes. Ya, berarti sifat Yuri yang aslinya adalah dia itu cinta mati gitu. Cinta mati, benar-benar cinta mati. Saya simpan dulu. Oke, untuk part kali ini cukup sampai sini dulu. Tapi ini akan saya langsung lanjutkan ke part berikutnya, karena ini saya akan rekaman dalam satu kali rekaman, tapi mungkin saya akan potong-potong dalam beberapa part nantinya biar nggak terlalu panjang. Oke, sampai jumpa di video berikutnya.